country where everyone has been empowered with the right to vote, anyone above the age of 18, irrespective of their backgrounds. That's an enormous gift that you've been given. You've been given a gift to participate in deciding the future of your country. Because if you don't participate, then, you know, you can't blame somebody for something going wrong because you didn't yourself do your job. So I think the fact that many of you have turned 18 and are hopefully going to vote for the first time in your life, whomsoever you vote for, I think it's important that you do that, because by doing that, you are responding to the trust reposed in you by our founding fathers. And if you decide and make sure that the right people come, then you'll have a better country for yourself.